here we are, heading down Route 60. Pretty nice shoulder. River, that may be part of the reason why it's so nice to grow corn here. The hills are smoothing out a bit, which is good. Got about 72 miles to go today. About 9 miles to